There were no injuries, but crews had to work around the clock in sub-zero temperatures to clear the track. The repair and salvage work slowed down traffic through the area for a total of 5 days. Less than 2 weeks later, rail crews headed into the cold again to clear a 17-car pile up west of the city. The accident interrupted commuter train service and slowed inbound and outbound freight trains for another 2 days.